what time it is. So look. Hey, the last reaction I did to Rush was YYZ, man. Today we're gonna do Tom Sawyer. This was highly requested, man. Highly requested on that video, man. So we're gonna get into it, guys. Before we get into it, y'all already know what to do. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, and slap that bell for notification updates to the channel, because the grind don't stop till you reach the top, man. So, hey, man. Also, guys, I got a new channel. It's called Can Livy. If you want to see me and my girlfriend, like, nothing but me and her, you can go to the link in the description, in the comment section. You should see it pinned. You can go subscribe there. That way, you know, if you want to get just us, you can get just us. You know what I mean? But anyway, let's get into this thing, man. Let's see what's popping, man. We got Rush, Tom, Sawyer. Let's see. I'm not gonna lie, when you see somebody playing the drums like that, bro, it kind of inspires me, because like I say this in every video, man, the drums always get to me because I used to play it for my church. But the only difference between my church, I couldn't get too crazy, you know what I'm saying, because of course it's a church, you know what I mean? But I just like the way he came in, because I didn't expect that, guys. Let's see. Hold on. Drums, man. I hate to pause it so many times, but them drums, man. Drummer, bro, it's something to me. I don't know if y'all get this, man, but it's something about that drummer that I'm saying that drummer because I don't know his name, man. There's so many drummers I know now, man. It's ridiculous, bro. All the different bands I know, I feel like I'd never run out of music because you guys just keep coming with hits, you know what I mean? But anyway, this drummer, man, the way he drums, it's like a hip-hop-ish type style to me, you know what I'm saying? I don't know if you guys get the same thing, because I don't know if you guys listen to hip-hop like that, but if you can see, like, the da-dun-da-dun, it's like the hip-hop is, man, I like that. I love that, bro. I on you when the space invades, it gets by on you. Wow, wait a minute. It's hard as hell, man. I don't know what it is, man, but the adding in, bro, to the beat, I love it, man. Especially, I think the main singer, I don't know, this is my first time reacting to this, but I think that's Tom Sawyer, you know what I'm saying, like, with the vocals. Y'all let me know, and if I'm not correct, y'all just explain who is doing what, you know what I'm saying? Tell me the singer, tell me the drummer, tell me different things about this band so I can implement them and know you know, about him. But this is, I think this is my second reaction to Rush. So I don't even know nothing about them. But I'm just taking guesses, guys. But I love this, man. This is unique, bro. I love that drummer, bro, because I can relate, especially the hip-hop-ish feel it give you, man. Oh, man. What is going on, man? Why did they cut off my music? What is going on, bro? What is going on, guys? It just cut off my music out of the blue. This is not gonna happen right now. Hold on. Wow. Wow. Yeah. Alright. Let's see what's going on now. Dang, trying to cut off my music. Hey, I'm gonna make this though right here though. It's not like the most exotic drummer I've seen, bro, but he can get down with some beats though. Adding in, implementing different things, he can get down, bro. Definitely. Guys, I have to go back because you gotta see this, man. This is what I mean by the hip hop is feel, man. Look how he's playing this beat right here. Listen up, real quick. Look how he switch it up. Hey, you can tell he likes him some hip hop. Good right here, man. Hey, but I need somebody in that comment section right now, man. Tell me, is this considered new metal, man? Because it's something that I learned from listening to Limp Bizkit. People tell me that's like new metal. Would this be considered like even new metal, man? Or is something of that sort? You know what I'm saying? Because that beat, man, the way he was like banging on them drums, it bring a hip-hop-ish feel to me, bro. And I listen to hip-hop out of all the genres, you know, more than anything. You know what I'm saying? But y'all let me know what y'all personally think about it, man. This is definitely something. This is definitely a good hit right here, man, by Rush, man. Good song, man. Very good song, man. I listened to YYZ, so if you guys got any more like classics, you know what I'm saying, or like something that's possibly on the level of this, man, send it my way, bro. Send it my way. What are you waiting for? Send it my way. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, man, Make sure you guys like, subscribe, and slap that bell for notification updates to the channel. Because guess what? The grind don't stop till you reach the top. Y'all boy is out. We'll see you in the next video. And also, guys, check out K and Liddy. Because, you know what I'm saying? I will be posting a lot more on that channel. Because it will be considered, you know what I'm saying, me and my girlfriend. And you will see more of me on that. But anyway, peace out.